I'm thinking to myself, just keep pushing on. The more that I push it, it's gonna be at the fight. I just got this thing in my mind, you know, just keep doing it. Push, you know, until you can't do it anymore. Hard as I can, you know, into my body. Okay, you need to take a few seconds to recover. That's what I want to be. I want to be the number one, and it's just part of the game. You know, you're going to get the big dogs, and it's my chance. So I'm not scared at all. I'm actually pretty excited. I can't wait, you know. That's what I've been waiting for. Come on, man.
Hey, here we go again, folks. ITI. I'm going to show you how to do this, son. Hey. Big shit popping. Why ain't your shit stopping? Hey. Okay, that little shit stopping. Hey. Big shit popping. That's right, little shit stopping. Hey. Ball on these niggas being from the 90s. And now do it. What you waiting for?
Your day. Just pray for me. Hopefully I'll be awake in a few hours. That think that adding fun.
fuck because I couldn't make weight. This is the real deal. 2 days, I'll be out of here. Can't wait to get out of here.
Here at IHP. Today we're doing a circuit, so it's going to be 3 rounds. Pretty much everything he's going to have to deal with in a fight without the abuse of getting punched or kicked or hit. So it's 3 rounds, 5 minutes each. We'll slowly start cutting down the rest as we get closer to fight time, so he'll be ready to go.
I changed a lot. I made a lot of changes. You know, I changed my whole environment around me. I don't party as much as I used to, and I changed my diet. And I'm just, you know, concentrating 100% on my goal, you know, which is, you know, become a welterweight champion one day.
Picture up there, off in the corner.
I had this thing in the back of my mind, you know, I'm gonna knock him out with a fly knee.
Welcome to tomorrow, bitch!
Whatever you're about to discover, we out there.
But that's a big. John Alessio couldn't board that takedown.
Good hand. Down goes D'Souza. He got wrecked by
it up, flip it out the way that you used to move, what you used to do. And I don't give a fit up, flip it out the bitches that you used to screw, what your future do. And we don't really care what you used to say, unless that affects your future pay. I'm on the practice field running 2 a day, so I don't drop the ball when it's through my way. So I don't give a fit up, flip it out the bitches that you used to screw, what your future do. If you driving it, I drove it. You got it, cause I sold it. You copped it, I bought it back. And we don't give a fit up, nigga, we off that.
Whatever you about this devil, we all say. About to tell you that we all say. Always wanna fight it, but we all bet. But you can't bring a future back. Y'all are steady chasing the fame and we all bet. Oversized clothes and chains, we all bet. Niggas still making it rain and we all bet. But you can't bring a future back. We all bad,
Tim's,
we all
bad, Grims,
we all
bad. Yeah, we all bad, is we still on that? Are we still making money, cause we still on that?
Coconut Creek, Florida, the mecca where it all gets done. America's top team forever.
Depending on the cards you play.
If you play, your cards right.